Light.
It's elementary, my dear Watson.
Sherlock Holmes in the 22nd century. Sherlock Holmes in the 22nd century.
London, England, May 25th, 1891. My name is Dr. John Watson. What I'm about to tell you is beyond belief, but rest assured, every word is true. The legendary detective Sherlock Holmes and I were on vacation. We were hiking in the Swiss Alps on a trail overlooking Reichenbach Falls when a messenger from the lodge caught up to us.
Please, sirs, hold a while. I have urgent need of Dr. Watson.
What do you make of this, Watson?
A spry old goat for his age. What is it, my man? Are you sick?
Not I, kind sir. A fair lady back at the lodge. You are the only doctor for miles. You must come.
Go on ahead, Watson. The poor man is winded. I shall accompany him down the trail.
I should have known something was amiss, but Holmes was unconcerned.
Well, well, Professor James Moriarty. So we meet again.
How did you know?
Elementary, sir. I simply used my eyes and my brain. For example, eyes. You hunched over to appear short and stooped, yet you walked most rapidly for an old man, with unseemingly long strides. Then, in your effort to appear old and shabby, you found well-used clothes which were far too small for your great height. Brain? No one at the lodge knew Watson was a doctor. Finally, eyes again. You should never let your enemies see you sweat, especially when you're wearing makeup. Eyes and brains, Moriarty. Eyes and brains.
Ah, you're a cool one, Holmes. It shall be your undoing. Eyes and brains aren't everything.
Sherlock!
No man could survive that lethal abyss. The world had lost its greatest detective, and I, my best friend. Or did I?
New London, May 25th, 2103. Subject identified, Martin Fenwick. Parole violation, failure to report for cryptnotic programming renewal. Hover vehicle reported stolen, 0200 from Piccadilly Circus. Collision alert.
Huh?
Impact registered.
Duh.
Damage report has been uplinked to New Scotland Yard.
Thanks, Watson. Snitch.
This is Inspector Lestrade of New Scotland Yard. Send down at once!
Go, Master. I'll draw her fire.
My master, your worst nightmare.
Three downed light standards, extensive damage to private property, a 50-year-old acacia tree flattened, and Lord Nelson's hat. All to catch one homeless rogue geneticist? Are you crazy?
Sorry, Chief Grayson.
Inspector Lestrade, we are here to protect New London, not destroy it.
You're absolutely right, sir. But catching Fenwick was important. We have to find out why his cryptonic programming didn't take.
Take it up with the science division.
Criminal tendencies reprogramming begins in 10.
Memo to Grayson.
Recording.
Chief, the psychotech explains Fenwick's cryptonic failure on a computer glitch. If you ask me, some warped genius has figured out how to fix the system.
You fools! You can crypt, but it won't stick!
Merci. Merci.
Cryptosis complete. Prisoner released.
Cryptosis successful.
Get the man an Oscar. No one that's really been cryptotized over acts like that. He's faking it. And I'm gonna find out why.
221B Baker Street, the Sherlock Holmes Museum. Temporarily closed due to lack of attendance and budgetary constraints.
What's Fenwick want in there? We're moving in. Police, halt! This is your last warning! Come out with your hands up, Fenwick!
Catch me if you can, Yachty!
Internal Directive 12C. An unaccompanied officer may not enter the underground area without prior authorization. Access denied.
I'm not that crazy. There's rats down there. Come on, let's see what Fenwick stole from the museum. The disguise worn by Professor James Moriarty at Reichenbach Falls just before he attacked Sherlock Holmes. He stole Moriarty's disguise? What do you make of this, Watson?
Inadequate external security. Infra-alarm system non-functional. Internal security compromised due to obsolete non-shatterproof glass.
So glad I asked. That guy in the hovercraft, Fenwick's buddy, who just tried to run us down. This is not possible. Professor James Moriarty died over 200 years ago.
Breaking news. Cryptosis failure shocks New London. Details on demand.
More.
Cryptosis, the process by which criminal urges are deprogrammed from the human psyche, appears to be losing its effectiveness. Confidential sources inside New Scotland Yard blame today's bold hoverjacking of the Royal Grav coach on a cryptotized youth who'd been placed on probation for joy-hopping. And finally, from the Journal of DNA Science, cellular rejuvenation may enable dead cells to be reanimated, according to Nobel Prize winner Sir Evan Hargreaves.
I'll have to talk to him. Maybe he can shed some light on this strange business. James Moriarty, professor of mathematics, according to Holmes, the greatest codebreaker the world has ever known. Well, that could explain the cryptosis problem. Thank you, Watson.
Syntax unclear. Please rephrase.
I meant the real Watson, not you. I am not crazy. I saw Moriarty.
I'm sending you to the brain techs.
But, sir!
Two isolated instances of cryptotic failure? And you're blaming it on some so-called criminal genius who's been dead for over 200 years?
Chief Grayson, I saw him. He was as real as you are.
Appearances can be deceiving, Lestrade. Look at this elastomask the lab techs whipped up.
See what you mean, sir.
Alert. Stolen hovercraft recovered. Investigating officer required.
Thank you, Watson. With all due respect, madam, sir, let's see what the DNA scans have to say.
Right.
And quit calling that thing Watson, Lestrade. It's a compu-droid, not a person. Oh, Zed, what's wrong now? It came off so easily when the techies were showing me.
Unidentified DNA? Get me Grayson.
This better be good. I'm busy.
Hi, Granny. Chief. Guess what? No DNA or fingerprint records on file. This subject is unknown.
But that's impossible. Everyone's DNA is recorded in a database. Everyone's. It's the law.
Not if you were born more than 100 years ago. Or 200, for that matter. Memo to Grayson. I believe James Moriarty has been brought back from the dead. I believe Moriarty stole his former disguise from the Holmes Museum so he would not be able to link his DNA scans to the stolen hovercraft. In the history of crime, there has been no greater criminal genius. Moriarty met his match but once. If we are to save the modern world from his evil, we must bring back his most formidable opponent. The only man who ever defeated him. Sherlock Holmes. Doesn't look like much, does he?
Ambiguous. Please rephrase.
You see, Watson, the world thought Holmes had lost his life at Reichenbach Falls, but somehow he outwitted death and Moriarty both. In fact, he died of old age many years and many cases later. Oh, yeah. I have one more thing to add to that memo to Grayson.
Unavailable. File uploaded.
What? You sent it already? Have you lost your holo chips, Watson?
Negative. All holo chips present and accounted for.
Get in the cruiser, you worthless bucket of Zed. You're supposed to help me, not those suits upstairs. Ugh. We're out of here. Sir Evan, you're my only hope for stopping Moriarty. Only you can bring Sherlock Holmes back to life. I know your rejuvenation process is still in the experimental stage. But please, you have to try.
Very well. It is a challenge I cannot refuse. If only to reassure you, I had nothing to do with this villain Moriarty's return. Good thing he was preserved in honey, or there would have been nothing left to reanimate. Let's see how he's coming along.
He's incredible.
But the best is yet to come. If it works, that is.
Sherlock?
At your service.
Welcome to the 22nd century, Holmes.
You call this food, Inspector Lestrade?
How did you know my name?
Eyes and brains, my dear. The family resemblance is strong. I knew your ancestor only too well, I'm afraid. Besides, you're still wearing your badge. So, you're having a crime wave.
How did you know?
You brought me back for more than just my good looks and sparkling wit. By the way, who or what is that metallic gentleman sitting in the back? Does he do anything?
Debatable. He's a compu-droid snitch I call Watson. He belongs to New Scotland Yard, and he reports to them too, so I turned him off.
Breaking news. Krypnosis failure stunned New London. Crisis declared. News on demand.
More.
The number of Krypnotic failures has reached 7. New Scotland Yard has made no comment, but informed sources say the Krypnosis program no longer seems to work.
There's the problem. You're the solution. Because this is the perpetrator.
Moriarty? He was laid to rest centuries ago. I saw him myself. The man is dead.
So are you. Remember? I thought you'd wait for the facts before you jumped to conclusions, Holmes. Maybe it's time you started your re-education. This is a HoloLearner. You put in a vid, and you put on the goggle phones, and you learn stuff. You still have to think, of course, but you should be good at that. Here, might as well begin with the 20th century, the golden age of crime. I expect you to be fully caught up by the time I get back. Surely that isn't too much to expect of the world's greatest detective.
Flying cars, talking picture screens, auto-learning devices, women in charge. What's the world come to?
Dead detectives? What next, Lestrade? I won't have it.
Then you'll have to solve your little crime wave without his help. Or mine. I quit. I'm sure someone in the media will advance me a few million credits for an exclusive interview with the Sherlock Holmes. Especially when they hear how New Scotland Yard turned down his help in the midst of the Krypnosis crisis.
Oh, cut the melodramatics, Lestrade. You win. I'll try anything at this point. Even expired PIs.
Meanwhile, Galileo City is officially open to eager crowds. A spokesman for the resort...
Holmes? Meet Watson.
Greetings, human. I am a Model 7 law enforcement compudroid. I am the property of New Scotland Yard, currently registered to Inspector B. Lestrade, who calls me Watson.
Well, there are similarities. The waistline. And an unfortunate tendency to overblown pomposities.
Too bad there's not more. Come on, Holmes, we have a date downtown. Stay, Watson. See that pile of books over there by the computer?
Affirmative.
Read, scan them. Maybe you'll learn something. Holmes is gonna need an informed assistant.
Lestrade, I looked at those books. They were my friend John Watson's journals. Where did you get them?
Family heirlooms. You miss them?
More than I care to admit.
These psychotechs are the only ones who know anything, and even they can't figure it out.
It is my business to know what other people don't.
Cryptosis complete.
Excuse me.
So that's the deceased detective who's going to save civilization as we know it. I am underwhelmed.
Give it a rest, Chief. He's just starting to figure things out.
Lestrade, we must follow this young man. His cryptosis will not hold, and I think I know why.
Oh, you do, do you? I am Chief Inspector Charles Grayson, Mr. Holmes. I'm sure you can succeed where New Scotland Yard cannot.
It wouldn't be the first time. Lestrade. I must see who's driving.
Fenwick, follow that hovercraft!
No, back to the yard, Lestrade. The main computer is under attack.
The main computer? Holmes, I demand an explanation.
One word, Moriarty.
Lestrade, there is definitely a brilliant, yet warped mind at work. But not Moriarty's in my estimation. By the way, might I suggest you go to manual override?
What are you talking about? Sam! It's not responding! Thanks for turning off the autopilot, Holmes.
You're welcome, Lestrade. Next time, pay attention when I make a constructive suggestion. I do not say these things lightly.
What? What happened?
Your police cruisers, like your cryptosis machines, are all linked to the master computer at the yard. An intruder could not only cause the cryptosis programs to fail, but would also be able to wreak havoc wherever the long arm of the law might reach. As even you can see.
Looks like he's been and gone.
No, that is where our intruder is.
Stay out of there, Holmes. That's the heart of the computer.
Cease and desist, whoever you are. Lestrade, no!
Mastermind is Fenwick. There's no one else. There cannot be.
Sir, I must respectfully disagree. That man is no longer capable of independent thought.
You're both wrong! It was Moriarty. I saw him as clearly as I see you, Holmes.
Lestrade, it may think like Moriarty, it may even look like Moriarty, but Moriarty it is not, no matter how much he wants us to think so. Eyes and brains, Lestrade.
You once said, when you have eliminated the impossible, whatever remains, no matter how improbable, must be the truth. Are you telling me there's no chance I'm right?
Time will tell, Lestrade. This much I do know, and with absolute certainty. We've not seen the last of him, whoever he is. He shall prove a most worthy adversary, and I, for one, look forward to his next move. You have resurrected the computer network with stronger safeguards?
As we speak, the Cryptosis crisis is over. One lucky guest is not a new Scotland Yard detective, Mike.
All the more reason to remain in private practice. What prompted you to come to our aid, Watson?
My good
man! Surely you know the answer to that.
I am, after all, your faithful servant, Dr. John Watson, and I shall endeavor to...
Lestrade, what have you done? This machine thinks it's Watson.
Elementary, my dear Holmes.
Swiss Alps. At least they haven't changed over all these years. As elegant as ever. A pity I can't say the same for Lestrade's driving skills.
Let's get a closer look.
Inspector Lestrade was certain Professor Moriarty was behind New London's recent crime wave. There was only one way to convince her otherwise. Take her to Reichenbach Falls, where Moriarty had plunged to his death over 200 years ago.
There, look! That mighty pine was but a sapling then.
Hold on!
That tree saved my life. Now, as to Moriarty, there's a cave here somewhere. Yes! They set us down here! It's freezing year-round here. He should be preserved just as I buried him. Observe.
Moriarty!
And none the handsomer for the years.
But then, who's that guy I saw in the hovercraft? Some relative?
Well, so far as I know, he had no heirs.
Well, we can be certain of one thing. That sure isn't Moriarty tooling all over New London.
Run! The cave's collapsing!
City like this before.
There's a whole new criminal element. Most don't have any criminal records at all. We've got burglaries and looting all over town. This hasn't happened in over a century.
Very clever.
Clever? What's a worm-eaten 19th century rent-a-cop know about 22nd century crime riot?
Well, first, this is no random crime wave.
Huh?
What? You've been stewing in honey too long. How could you know that?
Careful observation and perceptive thought. Eyes and brains. Look, these looters bypassed all the luxury department stores and went straight for Bond Street jewels. Easy to trade for services. Then, notice all the microchip warehouses that were hit, passing up equally valuable commodities in other warehouses.
Rubbish and drivel. Why'd they break into the zoo? To steal the rides?
Some of them, yes, I presume.
And And to what purpose are all these criminals working in tandem?
They are simply following their master's orders.
And now you're going to tell me where to find this man?
Elementary, my dear Chief Inspector. The underground. The crimes have all occurred near manholes or other entrances to the underground subway. And since this crime wave began here, that shall be our starting point. Coming, Lestrade? The robot can come too, if it likes.
All right, go. But stay in touch.
Hey, sir! This here map's got all the Olerave spots and anti-grav dance clubs. Only 6 credits. Then perhaps a holowatch? Tickets to the Robobble finals. You're lost, Zedhead.
Got 3 live ones at the northeast corner, Oxford Circle.
On 'em. You'll be lost without a proper map, sir. Just 10 credits off your e-bank card.
Have it, kid.
The name's Deidre, officer, not kid.
Hey, man. I can't let you go down under alone. Even with the Yardie. 100 credits? Man, that'd buy the best guy in the city.
And that would be you?
Yo, Tennyson. Yo, he's a swift one, man. I can see that right away.
Could you? 100 quid, credits, says I can tell you more about you than you can about me.
Man, you're on. Let's do it.
You used to play soccer for Brixton and had big dreams, but a knee injury ended all that. You've taken up boxing and despite the knee are quite good, though you favor your left. You liked raspberry sour, linguine, and a girl named JC, whom you don't get to see as much as you'd like. Your turn.
No way, man, no way. You win. All I can say about you is use that funky word, quid. And you got messed up styles, man. Almost like from another century.
Kid's not bad.
Yo, how'd you do that, man? You been following me?
Observation and deduction, my boy. I simply used my eyes and my brains. Your scarf tells me you're from Brixton. You expertly kicked that can to the rubbish bin using your instep. A soccer move.
Oh, please, that's obvious.
But it caused you pain in your knee, so I deduced that that was a logical reason you had to give it up. You have a slight cut on your left eyebrow, a common boxing injury. Your left forearm is larger than your right, plus you have some ink staining the side of your left hand. Lefties usually favor their predominant side. There's a piece of linguine on your shoe, and the raspberry sours have stained your tongue purple. As to JC, there's her name and number. And since you're here instead of with her, I simply deduced...
Zed! Who do you think you are, man? Sherlock Holmes?
One and the same.
Yeah, and I suppose he's Watson.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Pay no heed. The robot's delusional. It believes it's Watson just because it's downloaded a few old books.
He looks like Sherlock Holmes.
A long story I shall gladly tell you later. Now, as to our wager, I'd like to procure your services to guide us through the underground. Agreed?
Agreed. The name is Wiggins. But I have to warn you, there's been some nasty doings down there lately.
Precisely why we must go there.
Oh, couple of tourists lost their way. If you want to stay healthy, hand over the good stuff.
Inspector Lestrade, New Scotland Yard.
At your service.
A Yardie. She left one of them cool holo trackers.
We can track all the Yardies with it. Get her!
Really, Holmes? As gentlemen, don't you think we...
Clearly, the lady can take care of herself. And please, you're not a gentle man, you're a robot.
Dear me, I'm quite rusty at this.
Now, be specific, Wiggins. I need to know the precise epicenter of all this criminal activity. Has London changed so radically? I've never heard of...
Nicely done, Inspector.
Thanks, Watson. I have 3 felons to be picked up at the Oxford Underground.
Wiggins, please, concentrate.
Yeah, Piccadilly. Yeah, that's where it all began.
Then we must go there without delay.
No, 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 man. The noise around town is you go in, you don't come out yourself again.
I'm quite certain I can use you and your companion's services another time, Wiggins.
Sweet. It's straight on that way. But watch your back, all right?
Lestrade, let's go.
Yo, he sure acts like Sherlock Holmes.
Do you hear that? The tunnel's vibrating.
I'm detecting illegal levels of ozone and rising.
What could that mean?
You'll soon find out.
Benwick, of course. This crime wave is your doing.
Look out!
Near enough. Sleep well.
What? No, you can't let... You won't get away with this, Fenwick.
I already have. And Little Miss Crime Fighter's going straight to number one on the Yard's most wanted list. But first...
A nap.
Chances with my little Yardie. In fact, I'm going to cramnotize her personally.
Oh, well, that's a nasty bit of the 22nd century I'd just as soon have missed. As for the handcuffs... Oh, I suppose I must ask the female.
All right! I'm awake.
Tell me what wires to attach where, and I can get Watson back in service.
The blue wires to the right copper circuit, the red ones to the left.
Dear me! Let me get those handcuffs.
Thanks. Good to have you back. My department?
Perhaps I should try.
That won't be necessary.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
This time, I'll bust it wide open.
Excellent. The track's still alive. Lestrade, get this train running. We'll need a quick getaway once I eradicate the source of this crime wave.
Okay, Kramer. Go burglarize the Chase Computer Company. Here's what you are taking. Nothing else.
As I suspected, they are changing ordinary citizens into criminals. And they are definitely on a shopping spree. But to what purpose?
Yeah.
decidedly low-tech, but effective. Injured? Does it hurt?
I'm made of metal, remember?
Let's go. These boilers would blow any minute.
Blasted antiques! Even the great Sherlock Holmes couldn't get this rust bucket moving.
What's needed is a little 19th century technology. Full speed ahead, Lestrade. Stop is...
A brick wall!
Prepare for a swim.
What?
If I'm not mistaken, the Thames River is just behind that. Watson! Watson, where's Watson?
Droids are pretty heavy.
Watson! The Watson, blast you! Where are you? You can't be at the bottom of the river.
I'll call the dredgers.
Dredgers? What good will they be? You know how polluted this river is, just as it was even in my time. If they find him at all, he'll be a useless heap of corroded circuitry. Watson!
We'll get you a new compu-droid.
I don't want any compu-droid. I want Watson!
Holmes? Is that you?
Watson? Honestly, Watson, we've got to get you waterproofed if you're going to continue with this tomfoolery.
You called me Watson.
It is your name, isn't it? Look, old boy, I suppose I didn't realize until I thought I'd lost you how much I have come to depend on you. One mustn't judge the metal of a person by his outside, which in your case is metal, but by what's inside, which is most decidedly Watson, through and through.
Not completely.
Lestrade, I've just got the damage report. You have got some explaining to do. I want you in my office ASE.
Right away, sir. They finally found a way to decriminatize all those people. It looks like they got the criminal element back under control.
For the moment. 221B Baker Street. It's still here. Someone's been eating fish and chips in here.
Oh, probably the workmen I sent over to air things out. It's yours, if you want to live here.
I'd like nothing better. But where is Watson? What have you done with him? He should be here.
Coming, Holmes.
Watson! Why, you look...
Like the Dr. John Watson of old? I certainly hope so. Thanks to that new elastomask technology New Scotland Yard's been working on.
I'm speechless. It's remarkable.
I have one more surprise. New Scotland Yard would like to retain you as a consultant.
Superb! Send my new cases over straight away.
No. You'll be working under me.
You? Balderdash! What sort of a world has this become?
A better one. For women.
And men?
That rather depends on the man, wouldn't you say?
Touché, Watson.
I'd better head back to the yard. I'm overdue to go offline.
The yard?
Why, yes. Where else would I go?
It's elementary, my dear Watson. This is your home. Here, with me.
I would be honored.
Good. Because this crime-natizing caper is far from over. The real villain remains at large.
Much wiser.